Kayla is speaking for several other nuns. And she says, we've already taken our vows. Who other than Jesus himself could get us to forsake our callings as nuns? And a rather mean-looking Mother Superior says, I'm just telling you, if you want to be nuns in California, you've got to agree never to set foot anywhere other than the convent or the church. I knew there had to be some reason why my girls would forsake me for over a decade now.